What's up, guys? Ben Sella here. hope y'all liked my WWE collection video I put out. Some of my favorites, either today or yesterday that I put it out. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed it. So. I wonder what I'm going to talk about today. We're going to talk about the original Godzilla, or original Godzilla, 1954. So, what can I say about this movie that hasn't already been said? Yeah, this movie, of course, came out in 1954. Made by Tomoyuki Tanaka at Toho, and the grittiness and the darkness and the symbolicness of the movie was extraordinary, and the fact that it was filmed in black and white, that just blew me away. And the fact that they filmed Godzilla from far distance or from like low angles, that made him terrifying, of course. And of course the miniatures they used for the actor in the rubber suit was pretty cool. Yeah. And also, The soundtrack was amazing, phenomenal, scored by Akira Ifukube, so, this movie impacted me in so many ways, inspired me to be a creator and a storyteller, and helped me grow as a kaiju fan. So, yeah. Godzilla 1954, under Godzilla Kings of Monsters 1956. Love you guys. Social media links or whatever in the description. Turn on post notifications. Like, subscribe. And as always, never stop dreaming.